Huddled with the police yesterday revealed that portions of the money stolen in an armed car robbery a year and a half ago were found in the charred remains of a car that plunged over an embankment near Pearl City 2 days ago. The driver of the car, who perished in the flaming wreckage, Harry Cagle, a former employee of Flynn Company, an armored car operator involved in the crime. Weather report for this weekend, blue skies, more of that hot sunny weather. Our poor California ranches and wineries. Let us all send up a small prayer this weekend for that much needed rainfall.
How you been, Eddie?
Been a long time. Where you been?
On the mainland. I just got in today.
Oh. Yeah, well, you're looking well, man. Are you back to stay?
That depends.
Yeah, well, it's good to see you again. How about one on the house?
No, thanks, Eddie. I'm not drinking anymore.
Oh, yeah? Since when?
8 months.
Congratulations. Have some peanuts.
Eddie, Mavis Tracy. You know where I can find her? I went by her place. She didn't leave a forwarding address.
Mavis. That's right. You two had a thing going.
I need to talk to her, Eddie.
Sorry. She left here, about a year ago. Best cashier I ever had, too.
She's still in town?
Beats me. I never hear from her. If I do, I'll get in touch, if you'll leave your number.
I haven't settled in yet. Thanks for the peanuts, Eddie. Check with you later.
Frank, keep an eye on things.